Simone Campana. I am staff member of the CERN laboratory, the European Center for Particle Physics. I started attending this master in order to understand a little bit better how to formalize my management skills and how to learn in a more organized way rather than on the field, how to manage projects, how to manage teams, how to take decisions, how to organize the work. EMMRI is an executive master for management of research infrastructure, so it's really tailored to people like me who would like to understand a bit more how to organize management activities, but in a way which is tailored to our environment, which is a little bit peculiar with respect of many other places like the private sector. The EMMRI program understands that people already have responsibilities also of important projects or teams. Therefore, it's organized in a way that concentrates the effort on specific time of the year. It does require commitment, but it also foresees that this commitment is very focused and leaves you the time to do all the rest of your work.